Nowadays, students have not too much background in electronics when they start, but in our workshop they need to start building something literally on the first school day. People learn, for example, small-scale manufacturing and design techniques that may be used for producing tailor-made components, devices and parts for larger systems. Programming, soldering, using Arduino and all kind of electronics.
Generally, when you start building something, you are used to the fact that the first time you turn it on, there's something you don't expect. And I was building a complex structure of many different computers and devices, and I didn't expect anything to happen. I expected it to crash on the first try, but almost everything worked, and it was a nice feeling.
I was printing a 3D humanoid robot, and I put a lot of stuff into the 3D printer over weekend, so it will be printing for like 48 hours. And when we arrived in the morning of Monday, and it was totally mess, and nothing was printed properly. I learned a lot from there.
There are very many interesting projects, like for example, innovative games and robots, coffee machine named Mocha Master, Fail Master in English. There was a great mess when we tried it for the first time.